We're going to have a fight. Calvert has dropped his gloves against Benn. Benn would not go. Blocked by Grubauer on the dump end. And now Calvert wants to have a word with Benn. I'm sure Benn said something before that. Matt Calvert's just not going to drop the gloves against Jamie Benn if he wasn't asked to. Let's take a look at it again.
Well, Benn, who... Here's a play earlier. This is what Benn was upset about. This is the penalty right here, which, I mean, he just can opener. And then they have the talking. Then they're going. And then Benn, and then Calvert says, let's go.
No penalties called.
That is a superb non-call by the referee. I mean, he easily could have said, okay, we're going to give Calvert.
And we're going to go now. Calvert lies by Benn. Calvert trying to hang on. Right by Calvert, right by Calvert. Right by Calvert. Benn trying to deliver. Matt Calvert with some rights. That one's on the back of his head. And he's down at the top of the crease. But Matt Calvert will go to anybody. And this time he chooses Jamie Benn. And they finish it up. Benn got a couple of good shots in there, Matt Calvert, with about three rights.
If anything, Benn is sort of a bigger Matt Calvert. I mean, here's how it goes. It's going to start. It's going to happen. Benn, they're both talking, and away they're going to go. Now they're going to go the way. Yeah, I see. A little bit. He got it in awful early, Benn.
That one.
Oh,
that one got him.
Yeah.
There's a good right to the side. Benn got a couple on the back of the head as Calvert's jersey was yanked up. So both get five for fighting, and maybe that'll settle things down, but they continue to talk in the box.
Oh, yeah.